We had what sounds like a bad go-kart crash in Emerado Sunday evening. Emerado is 12 miles west of Grand Forks. Here's the emergency call as it came in at 8:11 p.m. on Sunday.
Ultra and Emerado Fire. Ultra Emerado Fire. This is Senex and Emerado, 100A Avenue. 100A Avenue, Senex and Emerado, for a male subject that crashed his go-kart. He has an arm injury, possible bone sticking out.
Again, that was an injury from a go-kart crash in Emerado, North Dakota, Sunday evening. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.